We record our grievances with the teachers service commission.
Mine will be as short as a miniskirt. I don't want to talk much because teachers have suffered a lot. Teachers have been humiliated. Teachers have undergone every kind of humiliation in their workstations. So what we are asking the government is one. Number one, confirm the teachers. We were told by Ndini Ndoro that money had already been allocated to confirm these teachers.
Yeah. Yes.
These teachers have suffered. 17K is not enough.
Yes. Yes.
These teachers have lost their families because of lack of change.
Yes.
So we are saying that kindly confirm these teachers and compensate them. They have suffered a lot.
Yes.
Thank you very much.
They are displaying here. These moguls cannot be able to pay school fees for their children.
Yes.
These moguls cannot be able to take care of the needs
yes.
of their parents.
Yes. Yes.
These moguls cannot be able to cater for their own shopping
yes.
their own families.
And
these moguls who are single and dating, they cannot be able to give airtime.
We can send
yes. 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 Yes.
The moguls who are here, yes. they cannot be able to take loans for purposes of their own personal development.
Yes. Yes.
And actually, I can confidently say in this particular demonstration that the moguls of the Republic of Kenya and more so those ones who are coming from Taita Taveta County, they are actually surviving by the mercy of God.
Yes!
Moguls power!
Power!
Mogul for mogul!
For mogul!
Vitu ambavyo wameweza kuwakilisha hapa ni kwamba kitu ya kwanza wakue confirmed and then pia wakue compensated kwa vile ambavyo wamechukuliwa katika hali sio halali. La pili ni TSC ifanye jambo la busara sana, ipate withdraw hiyo kesi na iende mbele na kulipa hawa wana JS.